Our job is to save lives, is to help people. We work for peace, we work for saving lives. We don't know who is Arabic, who is Jewish, who is Christian, who is Muslim in our work. And war is the opposite, is the opposite to this atmosphere. And I'm very happy that we are doing very good work. The cooperation here between the doctors and nurses and everyone in the staff, between the surgeons and the anesthesiologists, is very, very good, and I am proud of it.